For question number 14, we look at figure 3. For a concentration of 15% and an electrical conductivity
100 millisiemens
drawn at this particular point would be definitely lesser than 20 degrees Celsius. The temperature lines are increasing out here from 20 to 25 to 50 with an increasing gradient. Hence, at this particular point, the gradient would be lesser than 20 degrees Celsius and the temperature also would be less than 20 degrees Celsius. Hence, option A is the correct choice.